sheep and lamb. A sheep is a farm animal with a thick woolly coat. The plural of sheep is sheep. The farmer has 600 sheep. A flock of sheep was grazing on the hill. Lamb. A lamb is a young sheep. The field was full of little lambs. The meat of a young sheep is called lamb. When it is used with this meaning, lamb is an uncountable noun. For dinner, we had lamb and potatoes. The meat of an adult sheep is called mutton, but this meat is less common in Britain and America than lamb. Don't use sheep to refer to the meat of a sheep. That's all. Bye-bye.